examination yourself. As a child, sure, God will forgive you. You can enter into the heaven. We are living in the last days. See, people all living like this. Murder, generally very easy. Once upon a time, the murder, oh, great sin. I murdered one person. Nowadays, how many people you murder? Just not 25. No any fearing. Steal, murder, liar. Many, many, many people came like that. God hate this. God hate this. God never liked this habit. Bible says, those who are living in holiness, let him continue live in holiness. Those who are living in unholy, filthy, let him to live unholy, sinful life. I will come quickly. You believe Jesus coming? If you believe or not, Jesus is coming soon. All happened. Going to happen only. Jesus will come. I am waiting for rapture, Jesus Christ, second coming. Are you ready, my dear brothers and sisters? I want to pray for no finish this message. We'll continue. This is first point. What will happen the last days? Perilous time and perilous people will come. What is the meaning perilous? This all bad habits. 2 Timothy chapter 3 verses 1 to 5. Again and again. After you watch this message, you take your Bible and read again. Your self-examination, put self-examination about yourself. Don't blame anybody. Don't put any fault on other people. How about you? What is your life? Where you are going? Think about yourself. You never blame. He is like that. She is like that. That is very sinner. She is not good. Like, what about you? That is God's question. How can you stand before the God's presence or before God's judgment? Think about this. Okay. I have to give one Tamil message, another program. I want to close this time. Lord, I pray for these people. Make a strength to live in holiness, our people. Without your help, without Holy Ghost anointing, without Holy Spirit leads, we cannot live in holy life, Lord. Those who commit their life in front of you, accept them and please bless them. Let your spiritual blessing, important Lord, your spiritual blessings will come to everybody. Everybody, every Christian family, every pastor's evangelist, family and their children. Some houses, pastor and his wife living, evangelist and his wife living very holy life, but their children going in a sinful way. Lord, stop them. Their vanity life, Lord, you touch that people. Open their spiritual eyes. I pray unto you, Lord. I pray unto you. Touch them, everybody. Prepare to second coming of Jesus, to meet Jesus in heaven. What is the gain? One man gain this whole world, but lost his soul. He asked this question, what is the gain? No gain. We all surrounding unto you. No gain. They never give up their soul for vanity life. Stop them, Lord. Leads them to heavenly way, peaceful way, cross way, peaceful way, holy way. That is your way. Lead them. I bless for that people. In Jesus' name I pray, Father. Amen. Amen. God bless you. We meet next week.